Yeah. Thank you. excellent. It's still dry out there. Thank you. have to share something with you. I think it's the first concert I've ever been to or played at where I could smell cigar smoke. Which makes me think of what happened in the parking lot before the show. I was walking out looking for a friend of mine. He was running late, and I went out to see if I could spot him. There was this big fight of baby boomers and Generation Xers, and they were just... And you know who won? No one wins when you fight. That's what I'm going to say. And actually, as long as I have a microphone, there's this many people, and, you know, fuck, if the Promise Keepers can happen, you know, I sit and watch TV and watch the Promise Keepers. I thought, man, I want a microphone. I want to tell some people something. So anyways, watching the news last night, after going home and watching the Rolling Stones, and it was really kind of, I have to admit, just a beautiful thing, because everyone was just listening to the music and so fucking happy. And all this war shit, it's gonna happen. It just really pissed me off. They're just building us up to accept that there's a war about to happen. And I was just thinking, man, if Bill Clinton was sitting in front row and then Saddam was saying, well, put him in the back, or wherever you put him, but just get them in and get them listening to, like, this music. Like, Brown Sugar could save the world or something, you know? So, anyways, that's it for me. The only other thing I wanted to ask you to do concerning the war is don't fucking worry about it tonight. Living in the sun, walking.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is one more that Michael starts out, and then we're going to let you get on with your evening, and I hope the weather stays nice and warm. Thank you. Thanks, it was my pleasure.